up. Look ahead and don't get complacent. Nice going. That's a new personal best. You're in a healthy position right now. Keep giving it your all, and you can take this. Gradients. You'll need to watch your grip and cornering speeds. One more race. Let's end this season on a high note. today's race. Keep it focused and you'll be fine. Now we can say we're known and respected globally. This is going beyond what I expected. I'm proud of you, bud.
Motorsports fans, look out. World Series Racing and ESPN have come to terms on an agreement for the network to air every race this season live and exclusively on ESPN HD. It marks yet another major step in the development of WSR as the organization moves its races to primetime to be broadcast on the network. WSR President Patrick Callahan accompanied the announcement, stating World Series Racing's growth has been meteoric, and our partnership with the premier sports broadcasting network solidifies our position as a major player in the global sports marketplace. Check ESPN.com for details on how you can catch all the action on a screen near you.
WSR is going to be our biggest and best yet. 9 different series from all around the world, live and in primetime on ESPN. To celebrate our success, I've made some major improvements. Have a look around, and then let's get started. All right, you need to choose one of these vehicles to compete in. That's a smart choice. The hard work is paying off. You have another sponsor wanting a place on your livery.